When we arrived, there were two bottles of the house wine, one red, one white, welcoming us to a room furnished with charming antiques. Rustic decals were painted on the walls, and just outside the door was a small terrace overlooking spectacular Lake Bolsena. And